Hey, Viola Rolls Reacts here, and welcome back to another blind commentary. Today I'm going to be reacting to My Little Pony Friendship is Magic Season 9, Episode 13, Between Dark and Dawn. I'm going to just say right now, I was spoiled about this episode, so I already know who the focal point of it's going to be, but I'm not going to spoil it for you guys, so let's just go ahead and get started. What is happening?
And why there's a giant turtle eating my family's entire summer crop?
Oh dear, Mr. Tortoisnap said he was hungry, but he promised me he would only take a few small bites.
I don't think that thing knows what small is.
Yeah, exactly. Also, where in the world did you get that from?
Applejack and Pinky, you distract him. Rainbow Dash, Rarity, and Fluttershy, let's save Spike.
Okay. Yeah, Pinkie Pie is the master of distractions. Oh, nice.
Mr. Tortoisnap, I'm only asking nicely once. Let my friend go!
And now a simple teleportation spell should...
Halt, interloper!
Hello.
Stay back, friend.
Hi, Luna.
My sister and I will take care of the beast.
I don't think that's necessary.
All the times we've actually needed their help, and they show up for this?
Good point. That is cool, though.
I was about to do.
I know, Luna, but they could do it with more flourish.
No need to thank us. To be honest, we've recently realized we like being part of the action. Experiencing life, instead of just dreaming about it and making a difference outside the throne room.
Y'all
think they're gonna be doing this a lot?
No. Well, not exactly that, but...
My little pony, my little pony.
Yeah, I guess when you retire and you realize that there's a lot more to life than just, you know, going to scheduled events and doing your princess duties. You sort of want to experience everything. Only problem with that is it seems like Celestia and Luna don't know restraint. Actually, no, that's kind of fitting because being a princess, you sort of are expected to take care of everything, so... They probably just didn't realize that they weren't exactly helping, or that they actually weren't needed. Oh.
Oh my, we'd better ask some pony to fix that hole. It seems very dangerous.
Which is why we're here!
thanks? Where did you get that new bridge from?
This thing. How am I supposed to lead a Philly guide's hike if the map makes us more lost?
Did some pony say lost? Not for long.
Oh. Well, that's convenient.
Oh, now this is just terrible. Miss Cheerily ordered cupcakes for school today, and I forgot to make the order.
No biggie.
Yeah. Students going Pinkie Pie could have it done on in our watch. 3 seconds flat, sister. But never mind. Oh, Pinkie Pie's face.
Granny Smith across the street. There wasn't even any traffic.
It's not that we don't appreciate their help,
but suddenly Celestia and Luna seem to think we can't do anything on our own.
How are we supposed
it's not
to learn
that
to
they
be
just
rulers
be
of Equestria with them fixing every teensy problem for us?
Maybe the princesses changed their minds. Maybe they don't think we're up to the responsibility of protecting Equestria.
Really, Twilight?
Or maybe this week's just a one-time thing that'll never happen again. Ah! A strategy meeting! What is the danger this time? A rampaging beast? Evil spell? Friendship problem? We're ready to do whatever we can.
Great. But is something wrong? It's just, you've been helping us an awful lot, and we know you have way more important rulery things to do, so...
We've spent more than enough time in the throne room. Real life is happening out here.
Wait, that's what this is about? You're sick of being princesses?
Not exactly.
Well, I mean, that was sort of established.
Battling the Everfree Forest alongside Star Swirl made us realize what we've missed out on. So instead of spending the day ruling and the night patrolling dreams, we wanted a chance to do the things you do. Save the day, adventure with friends, shampoo anteaters.
I'm pretty sure Fluttershy is the only pony that does that.
There are way more fun things to do than follow us around.
Ooh, you should make a list of all the stuff you never tried but always wanted to. There's a lot of little things out there to do.
What an That's actually not a bad suggestion. Only, it's much harder to justify a vacation from the castle when it's not an emergency we're responding to.
Don't worry, we'll cover
your palace duties. It'll be a good chance for us to practice for when you're tired.
Everybody else is like, we will?
No, if you're sure you don't mind the extra effort. Thank you, Twilight! What a relief to know the royal swanifying ceremony is in good hooves.
The royal what now?
What now?
Fun not yet had. Oh, I can't wait to start planning our time off. A chance to do whatever we want. And you know what that means. Relaxation.
What?
Well, it's just that I spend each night in every pony's intense dreams, so I could use some real world downtime.
Oh, I understand. Good point.
But for me, every day is real world. Meetings and decrees and meetings about decrees and decrees about the meetings. I crave excitement! I'm not sure how we can both be happy. Unless we take turns doing what we like! Sister Trip! And I have the perfect accessories for us to wear! Wait right here! Oh! We'll be...
How interesting.
Just like regular pony tourists. I knew you'd love it! Have a few things for us too.
Huh. I just now noticed this is Celestia's bedroom. It's been revamped slightly.
Sanitizer and travel snacks.
Or is this just the first time we've seen her full bedroom?
You have to add water. What do you think? It's perfect, sister. And here are instructions of how to prepare for the
I love their manes.
If it's written down, I'm sure we can handle it. Have fun.
One more thing. We're leaving you in charge of raising the sun and moon while we're gone. We have put a small part of our power in this amulet. You can activate it with your magic at any time. Preferably dawn and dusk.
Ooh, that's not a terrifying level of responsibility or anything.
Well, we at least they made it easy. Princesses. As long as you're awake at dawn and dusk, there's no challenge to that, unless you have to
do an incantation. Please tell me that scroll says what the royal swanifying is?
Apparently, it's a celebration of all the swans in the royal lake. We round them up, parade them through the streets, and finish with a party in the castle.
One question. Why?
It doesn't matter. This is our chance to show Celeste and Luna will do whatever the job requires. If they can take care of all this themselves, then I know we can, together.
Hopefully. Jolly good.
Rarity.
Really getting vibes from Applejack's day off with the list that Applejack gave them. Well, you know, except for all the fans.
Life behind,
and not even going to fly.
Of course.
Is that something we did often?
It's just like Pinkie Pie said. There's a lot of little things.
Oh, we get a Celestia and Luna song.
In this world, there's a lot of little things you gotta try. Just a pack of punchy plunges, other ponies all take.
Nice. Lots of references in the background. Oh, including from the My Little Pony movie.
You like your little sister. No pony.
Yeah, there you go.
Pony is truer than the one you are. No pony else here I could want.
Now we have this stack for the picture. You can't saunter on a sojourn hid behind castle walls. You can't throw a throne down on the beach. So we're gonna be absconding to a little vagabonding. And this bucket list is gonna be a peach. No pony knows you like your older sister. No pony is. I noticed the bats was the reference to the bat episode. No pony is truer than the one. By that I mean the song that Fluttershy sang. No pony else here I could want. There's a lot of little things. Oh yeah, and the magic performance from that episode where Granny Smith and the others went to Lost Pegasus. But just reading by a river and resting our hooves would practically be perfect for me. No pony knows you like your sister. No pony. This is Las Vegas. I thought they got rid of that attraction. No pony is the one. Oh, it's the barrel fall. Which you saw Twilight's mom do. You can't venture on adventures if you're taking a nap. You can't check things off your checklist while you sleep. So let's another hill. Sometimes you can be a pill. And why's the way ahead always so steep?
Princesses, we are here to...
We're filling in for their majesties. What can we help y'all with?
I say... How irregular. Well then, we offer our assistance as heads of the Royal Swanifying Committee.
What a relief!
Thank you, but we have it all covered.
No,
really?
What?
Really?
Good luck really, Twilight? That. I agree with
if
him.
We ask for
why
help,
in the world
just
did
like
you turn
we're
them
not
away?
As good at the job as Luna and Celestia are.
What?
Besides, how hard can throwing a swan party be?
All we have left to do is polish the armor, bubble the punch, glitter the carpets, puff the pastry, float the floats, and carpet every road in Camelot! Should I keep reading?
Celestia, since we're both a little tired, maybe the first thing we do shouldn't be too wild?
Exactly what I was thinking.
So what are you doing? Zip went through Ghastly Gorge, it looks like?
Now every time we have tea, we can remember this magical day.
That's hilarious. That's also terrifying.
But now, we're going to do something I've always wanted to do, but never could because of my night shift. Is it another zip line?
No, it's not.
It's the post office!
What?
It is indeed.
Oh, hey, Derpy, by the way.
Just think! All the mail in Ponyville goes through here! Isn't that amazing? One stamp, please. Wait for it.
It's going to get sent to Celestia, isn't it?
You didn't need a stamp if you were just going to give this to me.
Yes, but
she
I
wanted to send it through the mail
to you. A mail pony took it from me, searched to find who it was meant for, and gave it to you! It's about the process!
And actually, I was about to say this is weird, but then again, they always get their mail via scrolls, so... Sounds like that's for good reason.
I have always wanted to try this!
Face me?
Isn't this wonderful, sister?
There's a 80s retro style. Oh, we have a sad version of the song that they were singing. And our little lot of lists may be a little bit long and might take a lot of bother to do. But I'm sure it gets better later on and after darkest nights a new dawn. It's my turn to do the choosing after river rapid cruising.
this adventure isn't too fun to be on.
Well, you can head back to the palace.
Twilight, it has come to our attention that you don't intend to serve watercress at the royal swanifying ceremony.
There's not enough in the castle kitchens to...
Don't tell me, tell him.
Oh.
And you must do something about the garbage piling up outside. The street sweepers are on strike, and the royal carpenters can't do their jobs.
The royal sweeps? Street sweepers are on strike.
Oh, dear. I do hope those aren't the final decorations for the gala.
How rude. Thank you for your constructive criticism, but we really don't have time to chat, so...
Yeah, I think Twilight's really gonna regret not asking for their help.
I hope you're enjoying yourself on your super relaxing picnic, sister.
I would be if you hadn't made us hike through a million prickly bushes!
Well, they hurt less than that horrible howling you dragged us to.
That was Pugliacci, and it's an opera! And you made us leave early even though it was still my turn!
Oh, just face it, Luna. You are never happy.
Because you don't want me to be happy. I always have to do things your way. I bet you wish I'd never come back so you could still rule day and night.
Oh, you think I like that kind of pressure? Being responsible for every little thing in Equestria and you? What I'd like is a sister I can depend on.
You mean boss around?
Calm down, Luna.
No. And don't you dare use your Canterlot voice on me! I think this adventure would be better if I did it by myself!
Fine! I just remembered something I forgot I always wanted to do. Be alone!
Guess we have the same thing on both of our lists, then.
Well, that was intense.
Pinky, you got those appetizers yet?
So we're just going to have to do with sequins.
Sorry for the bad news, but the courtyard is full of swans waiting to get in.
And we're nowhere near ready.
How does Celestia and Luna rule a kingdom and get all this done by themselves every year?
Because they don't do it by themselves.
What's the funny part exactly?
The princesses never do all the ceremony planning by themselves.
They don't?
Of course they don't. Why would there be a committee in place?
No pony could handle all this.
So you've just been...
Sequins?
Yes.
Still rude.
Ooh! New plan, every pony! We're going to delegate!
You! You're on food duty! I need gemstones! And purple satin!
Tell the ponies at the gates that there's a slight delay on the gala! If it's not too much trouble, I mean.
Now who can we get to clean up all this garbage?
I'm delegating!
Oh, that's a good idea. And that explains why they introduced the turtle at the start of this. Well, yeah, with help.
Things are so much more relaxing without my bossy sister.
Who needs a gloomy sister moping around all the time anyway?
Can't hear you. Oh, wow. Costa gonna market that there in town.
That's a thing? Celestia would have warned me if she were here.
Oh.
Ouch. Now, was it two left turns and a right, or two right turns and a left? Luna always handled directions.
Oh. Okay. Why is there a chicken in here?
Scared away the chickens. Oh! I thought climbing Mount Filimanjaro was on my list.
I'm not copying you. I just wanted to watch the sunrise.
I'm here for the moonset. So, How did the rest of your day go?
Oh, amazing. Yeah. Fantastic. Best ever, really.
Yeah. Me too. Mm.
You can walk with me. You know, if you want, I mean.
Oh, well, since we're going the same way.
This is so beautiful. It must be amazing in the sunlight.
The night's pretty special, too.
Aw, that's sweet.
Lucky Star!
You taught me to look for those when I was a filly.
Hope I wasn't too bossy doing it.
You know, being with your sister all the time is hard, but being without her, it's even harder.
I do know. And yeah, I wouldn't trade you for any of the adventures on my list.
Not even your zip line?
Not even my zip line.
I'm sorry I said those things before. Sometimes it's just tough being the little sister.
It's not always easy being the big sister either. I'm sorry too.
The sun and the moon together? At the same time?
Now where have I seen that before?
Yeah, I think Twilight's struggling a tiny bit.
You think maybe Twilight's having trouble with the amulet?
We should probably go help her.
Okay, I think I got it. Sunburst says we just need to reset the amulet with this. Turn the screw on the back.
Too much.
And no more than one half turn.
Does any pony have some tape?
That was a little bit weird at the end that she had trouble with the amulet. Because, I don't know, I guess I'm confused. But the last time she had to raise and lower the moon when she had all of the princess's powers, because they were hiding it from Tirek, she also couldn't properly raise or lower the moon and sun during that either. So it's just Twilight's not cut out for that. I do like us being shown that trinket, though, because that does explain once they do take over the royal duties for Celestia and Luna permanently how they're going to raise and lower the moon. So, yeah, because that was something that I was wondering about, that even if they do fully retire, would they still be in charge of raising the sun and the moon? So the answer is no. That would go to Twilight. So, yeah, I like this episode. Sort of a continuation of a royal problem a little bit, because there is still tension between them because of their differences, but they still come to the realization that they need each other in the long run. I also like the tidbit with the lucky star and that being taught to Luna by Celestia when she was a filly. But yeah, also the song too. The song was great as well. But yeah, I really enjoyed this episode. If you guys did too, give this video a like. Also be sure to like my Facebook page and follow me on Twitter, as well as support my Patreon and check out my gaming channel. All those links will be in the description below. And subscribe for more. If you are subscribed or a new subscriber right now, be sure to hit that bell icon so you're notified when I upload videos. This is Viola Rules Reacts, signing off. Talk to you later.